77 degrees Fahrenheit. My RH is 40 to 45%. In just 3 days, they've had rapid vertical growth and no signs of pests or problems, so it's a good time to start training using super cropping techniques. Supercropping allows you to manipulate a plant and its canopy for maximum flower sites by exposing the entire canopy evenly to the light. Since this technique requires time for the plant to heal, the best time to supercrop is in plant's vegetative or early flower stages when the plants are producing branches vigorously.